So corporate due diligence is taking on a new role in business. This is Dave at AFX Search, licensed investigators. A lot of companies are now doing some type of research, due diligence or background checking, even on vendors or business partners. The reason why is there's an identity theft rash of companies who are having their legitimate businesses used for fraud. In one case, a trucking company had their corporate documents copied from various websites where they've posted jobs. They had their insurance certificate copied from a website where they posted they're going to do work. And a trucking agent who had a truck and a driver used this other company's credentials to go pull up to a warehouse, bid on a job really cheap, back it up, load up the inventory, and drive away, basically stealing the cargo. When the cargo didn't arrive at the other end, what happened was the company who shipped the cargo, called up the name and address on the paperwork, come to find out they had never been there. This was fraudulent paperwork. So companies are now starting to do due diligence on their vendors to make sure they're who they say they are, make sure that their principals don't have any financial or criminal background. In some cases, even cleaning crews that come into large office buildings are having their executives checked out to make sure they're not part of some type of embezzlement ring or even some type of corporate intel theft ring. So if you're looking at doing corporate due diligence, don't wait for doing a $100,000, $500,000 business deal. Take a look at your vendors or even other types of business contacts to make sure that they're legitimate and they're going to do the job that they say they are. If you have more questions about corporate due diligence, you can reach us at our website at afxsearch.com.